In this module of the Microsoft Teams tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to create a class meeting in Microsoft Teams. So we are here in the calendar module within Teams, and then on the top right hand side here next to new meeting, we need to click on the drop down and then select class. These options are very similar. So we click here on class. On the left, we have the general information about this particular meeting. So you enter the title of your meeting, and then you need to add the attendees. So here is where you'll send the invites to your students in your class, and you'd have to have the email addresses for them. Then you can put further meeting details here in the bottom left. So far nothing is different, so it's just like a standard meeting. The difference for a class meeting is that you can set up a lobby where somebody is allowed, permitted to enter your meeting room. So in this case, we have those that are co-organizers will be automatically allowed to join the meeting. However, you can change it so that anyone within the organization can be trusted to be joining the meeting, or everyone that has the link to the meeting can join the meeting. So the safest one to minimize any of the issues would be to choose everyone. However, if it's a highly sensitive meeting, then obviously you want to approve anyone that is allowed to join the meeting. Other settings here include allowing the microphone for attendees, allowing the camera, so obviously you want those on unless you have a need to turn them off, whether you want to allow the chat module within the meeting, and then further down, you have additional settings even for an interpreter and Q&A and so on. Notice you can announce when somebody joins or leaves the room and allow certain callers to bypass the lobby. Then save those settings, send the invite. The students then will receive a meeting invite very similar to this. They'll need to either accept it or decline it and so on, but they'll join the meeting by using the information in the bottom of the meeting invite. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.